This video outlines the various model view options available for stairs in ARCHICAD. The Model View Options dialog contains two new panels related to stairs and railings. Activate the document Model View Model View Options menu command to enter the dialog. The Stair and Railing Options panel of the dialog contains settings related to both the 3D representation and floor plan symbol of stairs. The Stair Detail Level in 3D and Section field controls how the stair is displayed in model viewpoints. If the Full Radio button is selected, all sub-elements of the stair are displayed. However, if you select the Schematic Radio button, only the stepped 3D reference surface of the stair is displayed in these viewpoints. The Stair Floor Plan Symbol field lets you specify whether to display the floor plan symbol or the reflected ceiling plan symbol of the stair in the floor plan viewpoint. This is achieved by selecting either the floor plan display or reflected ceiling plan display radio button, respectively. The Stair Floor Plan Symbol Components field contains checkboxes for the various components of the stair floor plan symbol. Here you can control the display of these components on a project level. As mentioned earlier, the floor plan display page of the stair settings dialog contains the By Model View Options checkbox. If the checkbox is checked, the display of the stair floor plan symbol sub-elements will be controlled by the state of these checkboxes in the Model View Options dialog. Separate checkboxes control the visibility of the walking line, numbering, up and down text, and description components. The structure beam, structure stringers, and structure cantilever checkboxes control the display of the beam, stringer, and cantilevered structure sub-elements, respectively. Finally, the Tread Accessories checkbox lets you display or hide tread accessories, such as non-slip bands that may be displayed as part of the floor plan symbol. The Detail Level of Stair and Railing Symbols panel of the Model View Options dialog lets you control whether the various floor plans' symbol sub-elements should be displayed as part of the visible and hidden parts representation of the floor plan symbol. Visible parts are usually parts below the break mark, while hidden parts are usually parts above the break mark. Under Stair Symbol, you can find a row for each sub-element, and in the Show column, you can specify where to show it. The four possible options are None, Visible Parts Only, Hidden Parts Only, and Visible and Hidden Parts. All these four options are available for most stair details, with a few exceptions. The walking line may not be set to the None value, meaning it will be shown on at least either the visible or hidden part. This is in accordance with typical architectural graphic standards. The walking line on landing option is a simple check mark that you can use to specify whether the walking line should be displayed on landings or only on flights. In the same way, there is not a None option available for numbering, tread accessories, beam supports, stringers, and cantilevered supports. When these are displayed, they are shown on either visible, hidden, or both visible and hidden parts. These model view options provide you with the means to set stair display and visibility options that can be applied to all stairs placed in the project file, thereby facilitating the enforcement of office standards.